shadows make a fist of the pain. Rise from your grief before it grows into your vein. Climb from the prison that you built in your soul. When the night has arisen, then your legend will be whole.
Of enigmas you've designed. Rise from the chaos of a world turned to ash. The faces of anarchy are waiting for the crash.
Rise from the shadows, make a fist of the pain. Rise from your grief before it grows into your vein. Climb from the prison that you built in your soul. When the night has arisen, then your legend will be whole.
Your shining city will become your pyre.
Rise from the shadows, make a fist of the pain. Rise from your grief before it grows into your pain. Climb from the prison that you built in your soul. When the night has arisen, then your legend will be whole.
Your kings of commerce, your crowns of greed, will not protect you when the slaves are freed. Your body broken, your spirit numb, weak and waiting for the end to come.
Rise from the shadows, make a fist of the pain. Rise from your grief before it grows into your vein. Climb from the prison that you built in your soul. When the night has arisen, then your legend will be whole.
From the stigmas of enigmas you've designed, rise from the chaos of a world turned to ash. The faces of anarchy are waiting for the crash.
Rise from the shadows, make a fist of the pain. Rise from your grief before it grows into your vein. Climb from the prison that you built in your soul. When the night has arisen, then your legend will be whole.
Hey, Storm. What the fuck?
What the fuck? What the fuck am I reading on Twitter? Oh, God, is that Brittany Bowachek?
All these young kids on their goddamn phones.
Storm says hi, everyone.
Yeah, we had to burn that ambulance last week.
Why, because you wrecked it several times?
What's that?
Because you wrecked it?
No, because we had Brittany Boa in the back of it.
Oh, yeah. Good call.
You know what I want to know?
What do you want to know?
Why does the fire department feel like they need to come to these meetings?
Just so you know, we're here.
Yeah, we don't care.
It's okay. You guys need to learn traffic control better.
It's okay. You need to learn how to park the engine better.
At least we know what our numbers are.
Eh, well, you know, you can control the scene better. Wouldn't have cars driving into my engine.
Question, is anyone having issues with the text box not going away if they type something?
Yeah, hit L.
Okay.
If that doesn't work, you're going to have to relog.
No.
Microphone muted.
I like how everybody runs away when they know they have to relog because they know we're going to kill them.
I think they disappear in this server.
Do they?
I think so.
Microphone
oh, look,
activated.
It's a hipster cop.
Who's this?
Your mom.
There it is.
It's okay. You want to know what I did in the back of the ambulance last night?
Nope.
No.
Tried to buff out all the damage you caused?
I did your mom in the back of it.
Hey, Brad.
Yes?
Did you leave your gun at the jail again?
Nope. I can't get it to go, and I guess I think it's the leg holster.
Ah.
Hey, why are you standing through the chair?
Oh.
You.
Because that's what Santa does. It's
okay.
Magical.
He's sitting down on my screen.
Oh, okay.
Besides, I gotta go change after this, you know.
I mean, I like it. Can you just put your duty belt on top of that?
There you go.
About that.
Let me go check.
Storm, did they get your headphones shipped yet?
Got on the docket.
It's just seeing what the 24/7 had on their menu tonight. Hot dogs.
Should I gotta get the. Cat up. See. LSD. Super. City. Yes. You got ETA yet?
User was moved to your channel.
What the fuck's going on?
What the fuck are y'all doing?
Can you scooch over? I want to get some coffee.
5 days ain't bad. Sorry, my bad.
You guys act like you've never gotten on top of the vending machine.
Okay, maybe once or twice in my life.
Or was the vending machine on top of you?
It's kind of like how I was on top of Titus's mom.
And then she was on top of you.
Exactly.
Gotcha.
Where's Jerry?
What's the holsters under again?
Scott,
never mind. I found it. I found it. Thank you.
AMR 1 radio check.
Who the fuck?
Copy, loud and clear, 205.
You're trying to get that coffee cup in your
paramedic call sign AMR1.
Need another fucking paramedic.
Does he know how to park their car?
Do 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 do.
Can we go Christmas caroling?
Oh, that would be awesome.
I have a Santa uniform for that.
I bet you do.
I can go buy an elf outfit.
Oh yeah. Welcome back. Is this everybody?
I believe so.
I think the only one that's not in here is Jerry.
Yeah.
The fuck is Jerry?
I believe he's at the firehouse, but I'll deal with him.
All right.
Is Rebel here?
He's.
I think that's gonna be Mr. Hipster.
There he is. So, as you guys saw, we're going to be doing saturation patrols, DUIs, so if you get any DUIs, you feel like they're a DUI, call it out. One of us will come out and handle it if you want.
All right, anything else? Dispatch?
Hold on. Rebel, try slash job. See if you got the police job.
What the fuck?
What in the hell?
Did you get it? Alright, also tonight we're going to try something different with dispatch. Dispatch will contact me directly and I will assign the calls for Leo's. Then she'll just turn out fire EMS for that kind of stuff. So, if I need to send a supervisor, it'd be Buckeye and Sarge. So we're going to try that tonight. So make sure you guys are signing to your CAD. On duty as Leo. That's all I got.
Yeah. All right, well, everybody be safe.
Yep. Yep. Catch you guys later. Did you get it, Rebel? Okay.
I don't think he's there.
I don't think so either.
Am I riding with you?
I guess. Damn LSPD, riding with the county. Oh boy, it's Deadpool. Great, it's Deadpool. Everybody leave before he knocks shit down.
Okay, bye. Wow, he's really quiet and cat.
Let him know you're quiet. Speak up, bitch.
575, can you 10-9?
A Tahoe, Explorer, and a New York Explorer.
Oh, fuck, I'm in the wrong lane.
License plate.
Fuck. My conscience told me to change my license plate because I forgot.
Conscience is looking out for you.
Thank you.
User disconnected from your channel.
Who the fuck just left?
Jerry.
Oh, okay. Keep pulling forward.
3-6, dispatch.
Go ahead.
I'll be 10-8.
10-4.
5-5, send traffic.
Everybody's 10-8.
All units 10-8.
Yay. Oh, what the f- Jesus. Everybody gets my gas.
Wow, it's busy tonight.
Yeah.
Ten.
User joined your channel.
607, was that you that sent the message?
Twitter?
DM me on in-game chat.
You talking about the text message?
Affirm.
Yeah, about the lines? Yeah, temporarily.
I can't turn it off, I got to restart the whole server, but I have to take the thing out. Well, Storm, I can't do anything about it right now. He hasn't been really trained at all for anything, so. Good.
Can you come back to Mission Row? Need your help.
Affirm.
I'll wait here.
Okay, I'll take off my car again.
I'm buckled in.
That's good. Yes.
Test 1, 2, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Oh, bet. I got that fixed. But I have no cars or guns.
Okay, so...
I went to the armory and I couldn't find a thing to get the guns.
Alright, well, come here first. See this computer right here? Does it say off duty?
It says go on duty.
Okay, click that, hit E.
36 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Sound muted.
Did you hit E?
I hit E.
Alright, so follow me. Go to the image trigger.
Yeah, sorry, I was never told how to do this.
You little you can join. I forgot.
You're fine.
Okay, so you should see that, come up here, you should see armory.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, just click one and some bullets. Make sure you put the gun.
I know how to use this.
Alright, cool.
I've used it before. I just didn't know how to do it because usually it was a keybind and stuff. And,
yeah. The cars, we have the V menu in here, so.
You do? Because I hit M and F1.
Well, it's the equal key.
Okay, that works.
So, then you can just spawn whatever. Everything's the same as the 5PD server, so.
Bet, okay.
Alright.
Thank you.
So, of course, you know how to do the F1, the cuffs and everything, blah, blah, blah. Right?
Yeah.
Alright. Anything else, just ask.
Sounds good.
Let's rule out. Dashing through the snow. Next blower today. Don't give a fuck about the lights.
Okay.
What's going on?
911 call for a vehicle collision at 9044 Innocence Boulevard. I need to send EMS. Should I call this over the radio and then do you?
Yeah, we'll dispatch EMS first, and we'll then dispatch me and tell me about the call, and I'll assign people.
I'm pretty sure he said 9044, but I don't. Oh, I won't see them. I don't see them. Okay,
nope.
All right.
Sound resumed.
944 caller stated that it's a three vehicle collision.
Jesus. Did you just
AMR one on scene?
Did you dispatch me yet? Dispatch to me yet that call?
No, I don't. I dispatched it to EMS and
dispatch to
118. Okay, hold on. 118.
Can you please send a unit to 9044 Innocence Boulevard for a three vehicle collision take report?
Copied. 505, you want it that way?
Different.
Alright. When you get on scene, let me know what you,
AMS,
if you need
at least two more disorderly
units for traffic. Do you need it?
Engine 1 on scene.
Dispatch 118, it sounds like they need a second unit on scene at 9044.
Engine 1 to dispatch, that's affirmative. Have them step up, go 3.
Alright, 300, can you head that way too?
Affirm, I'm coming from US 20.
Copied. Fuck, I still need gas, Jesus.
Didn't you just get gas?
I thought I did. Maybe it didn't register or whatever.
Lincoln 942 to dispatch. 505 shots fired. Postal 9078.
6-7 in route.
No, no, I already fueled up.
All units, please report to 9044 Innocence Boulevard for reported shots fired.
Five five to all units. Suspect was wearing all black pants, all black hoodie. Didn't get a clear look at the face or anything like that.
Direction of travel.
Last direction of travel was in the alleyway next to 9078 and 9076.
Copy, you code 4 on scene?
Safer.
Okay, 300, you want to ATL the area with me?
Yep, at this time, going to be going 9076.
Confirming the male or female?
Six-oh-seven, I believe the description was wearing all black but did not get a good look at the face. I'm not sure if they know whether it's male or female.
Copy, thank you.
505, can I get one other unit here?
I asked.
942 to 505 direct.
Myself and 300 are going to be out at 9040 Innocence Boulevard at Glass Heroes Auto Repair. Just going to be doing a quick sweep.
Can you go to 9044 and back up 505 on a crash?
Yeah, double.
Hello? Hello. Yeah, what's up?
Hey, is the I didn't want to interrupt. Channel still held, or?
I think you can talk on.
Okay. All right.
Is are you having issues with the textures or anything?
No. I had that stupid thing where the fucking chat went, like the slash shit stayed on there. My textures are fine.
All right. Okay.
Alrighty.
All right. See ya. Bye.
Dispatch, we've cleared Glass Heroes Auto Repair. We're going to be continuing to ATL.
Copy, 607.
You doing the shooting? Alright, nope, okay.
What?
I was just asking that back. The other guys got in the truck vest to do the shooting.
300 from UTO, show me back to Nate.
I was gonna laugh. Come up, backed up here, looking inside the car wash. And the guy was standing there.
Right.
Do-do-do-do-do.
Well, that's a good start to the night.
Oh, yeah. Can't even catch a guy.
Did we lose anybody?
I don't think so.
Okay.
If we do, too bad.
Hope you don't mind. I need to eat.
That's fine.
To get crumbs on the seats.
Now, 150 is supposed to clean the vehicles at the end of the shift.
Okay.
Well, 942. I think 457 is supposed to clean vehicles since he's has voice prompts.
Gotcha.
I only said that because he's. I think he's watching my stream.
Mary, Adam, Robert, Young.
Yeah, we miss you, Storm.
Adam, Young.
Come back registered to Trinity, Boomer. Valid registration and insurance.
Copy, thank you.
So the first test is going to be I'm going to take this pen, put my finger up against the. Wow, Trinity looks rough over there.
Damn.
386 officers on scene.
Six
of seven, did anybody do a DUI on this individual with the the heavyweight individual?
I'm unsure on that. I'm currently down here with Trinity Boomer doing a DUI.
Hey, firm, when you're done with that one, I'm gonna need someone to do this one.
Copy. 505 or 300?
505, I'm done talking to this individual in all ways I can do that.
No, you can't. Hype.
The one green thing? Okay. Just so I could put faces to cars.
Lincoln 942. Dispatch.
Go ahead.
You can show me 10-8.
10-4. Great. 942 is to 8.
what's the emote for directing traffic 118?
I don't remember. I'm sorry.
No, it's all good.
Oh wow, Trinity looks messed up.
Yeah, she does. I'm just sitting here in case that guy comes back and starts shooting again.
Yep.
Or girl.
Yeah.
I can't be judgmental.
Yeah, since we really don't know.
Nope.
Oh no, they're throwing hands over there.
Is she stabbing him? Oh no.
Oh, what's going on?
What the trying to hear them.
Okay. Could just get closer.
Damn, like freaking speed. Oh my you almost hit me, sir. Buddy here does like putting on the freaking cuffs.
Alright, Trinity. Alright. So, like I was saying, you're an extreme DUI, almost a super extreme, okay?
God
oh,
damn.
I like the...
No, that is not the case, sir.
That's probably the case. So I'm gonna put you in my car, and then we'll get your valuables out of my car.
Oh boy.
Six at dispatch.
Go ahead.
We're gonna have Miss Boomer in custody for DUI. 10-1.
I cleared myself off that car, right?
Six at seven dispatch. I have a female officer available. Pet search.
Have a female officer. Is that, do you want me to do it?
Yeah, you're a female officer.
10-4-133 is in route.
Copy, we're just down here by the 24/7.
No shit, Sherlock. We're just there. to walk down in the cold like this.
Oh, thanks.
Alright.
This is Officer Camp. She's very nice. She's going to give you a quick search, okay?
Why isn't she the one doing it? She's better. Look at her hat. She's freaking Santa up in this bitch. Why isn't she leading? You freaking elves? Go back to the shower.
We do all the work.
Copy.
All right. Face me, please. Oh. Do you have anything on you that might stick me or hurt me?
No, not that I know.
Okay. Oh, man.
Three-six dispatch.
Go ahead.
Dispatch, we got a individual flew a .29. We're gonna need medic transport to the hospital.
Copy. Engine 2.
AMR 1 will be transporting 1 to pillbox and then it can return to scene.
That's clear, AMR.
Alright, we've got a makeup kit, a little snowman mouth gag, and I didn't catch the other thing.
Those look like vodka tops.
Hold on, let me look at that. Well, let me check that again, alright?
Yeah, it just looks like vodka tops.
Dispatch engine 1.
Yeah? Okay. Oh, okay. I have never seen that.
Are you with Trooper 505?
Alright, Miss Boomer. I'm just gonna get you in here, okay?
That's for safe, thank you.
Okay!
Is AMR-1 needed back at scene?
Affirm.
10-4, AMR-1 is en route for...
That's received.
Yeah, no problem.
Dispatch is back 10-8.
Yay, dispatch.
Oh, I'm back.
Bitch. You motherfucker.
Dispatch, can I get towed to my location, please?
Copy, that will be county in 3 miles.
Copy, thank you.
It's too bad 457 wasn't here with his tow truck. He's so slow.
I know. Such a shame.
We'll make do. It is, got the holidays. People are going to be taking time off, so.
Yeah, see, I never approved this time off, though. Oh, Jesus. God damn it.
AMR-1's going to be transporting 1 to pillbox, medical code 3.
Get off your cell phone, Brad.
And I don't remember.
5-2 of us.
Five five dispatch.
Go ahead.
Can I get tow out here for 2 vehicles?
Copy. 607 called for a tow. This is going to be county. I'll let them know they're picking up a couple more.
ETA 6 hours.
Is AMR 1 needed back on scene?
Engine 1 to Medic 1 now. You're good to go tonight.
10-4. Medic 1 is going to be 10-8.
6 and 7 arrived at the station. I'll be 10-6.
Copy Medic 1 and 6 and 7.
You are on the ball. As per usual. I'm gonna take the Christmas out. Christmas snow out.
I'll be back 10-8 clear up soon.
Hey, are pink underglows legal?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, medic one to engine one.
Go ahead.
What's the postal for the fire station?
Should be in the area 9123. 9123, 9124.
Alright, understood. 505,
I'll be back at 8. Scenes code 4.
Copy all units at 8.
Engine 1 on the 10-8, returning the quarters.
This is the city, Los Santos. We have Dispatcher Officer Drill Sergeant Cam and Sheriff Brad flipping people off, one person at a time.
Go ahead, mess with me, fool.
You do not want to mess with her. She's a pit bull that wears lipstick.
Yep. Arr.
Oh, Jesus. I had the APR up, plate reader. This is gay for you with this call. Storm, I'm not wrong all the time. Only a few times.
942 to dispatch.
Oh, that guy's speeding.
Go ahead, 942.
Can you run a plate for me?
Negative 942, please go ahead and run it on your computer.
Hey, sir.
Say AI.
Is it? Those 60.
They went flying up through town. Are you kidding me?
I just deleted my car. Motherfucker.
Wow, they flew off. Oh, yeah.
Traffic.
What does that mean?
He has traffic for you.
Go ahead, 386.
I'll be on a 1011 8055 East Power Street in a 24-hour parking lot. It's going to be on a pink Mini Cooper. Occupied times one. I got additional officer with me. That officer could advise his unit number.
Are we even close to them?
8055.
Oh, 8055. Okay. Thanks, Cam.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm taking the snow out. Fuck it. Not now.
I didn't see anything.
storm I hate too. Especially since I was going for the other one. Quiet night tonight.
Yes, it's really quiet. Started out with a shooting, but you know, that's just, now nothing's happening at all.
It's got three civs, so. I think I could've zeroed. Nope, never mind.
Yep.
Oh. I just froze. 914 must be near me. Yeah, I gotta take it out. Christmas trap out. I'm starting to have texture losses.
Christmas stuff? What Christmas stuff?
The snow on the ground.
Oh.
Waiting all year, so I'm going to try to stop the Christmas strip. You want to go down, tell them I'm going to try to stop the Christmas strip, get the snow off.
36 is that? 386, can you mark myself and 575 clear off that traffic stop?
And just like that.
Go ahead.
User disconnected from your channel.
Can you narrow the name of the second individual that Medic 1 transported?
One sec, I need to look at my report.
RIP, Bill Paxton.
Bye bye, snow.
What a dick.
Wow.
Microphone muted. Microphone activated. Sound muted. Sound resumed. Sound muted. Sound resumed. Sound muted. Sound resumed.
Sorry, I thought that red car, stop in the middle of the intersection for a second.
Sorry.
Yeah, we thought that you were just leaving. Like, we were trying to say hi, and you're just like, bye, guys.
Oh, no, I just was looking at that red car. I was like,
how do you do the seatbelt?
That is a very blue car.
I like it.
Oh, there you go.
Winter script a little too much, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
Darn.
It was fine at first, and I noticed texture issues before I turned it off.
It ran way better for me at night than it did during the day.
Yeah, that's probably why.
Alright, I'm gonna get back out there.
Okay. Damn. The whole time. You probably couldn't see, you were too high up.
Probably. was in the SUV. He knocked over the pole. A light pole.
That's gotta be a 942. Who else would it be?
Oh, that makes sense.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
What was
it? Jordan moving channels.
MR1, go ahead and show me 1042.
What up?
How goes it?
Goes it. How goes it for you?
Oh, it was alright, not bad.
User disconnected from your channel.
Alright.
Oh, this is an exciting night.
Yeah, I mean, I'm having fun. I did a traffic stop. I had an accident with a couple drunk people.
Sounds good.
I think I made it a storm because it was giving me copyright ID
seems
shit.
To be doing pretty well, RTO. So.
So far.
Yeah.
Wish there was more sieves on.
Yep.
But you'll have that in a small town.
Yeah. I would have went sieve, but it's gonna take me too long to make a character and all that shit.
Yeah.
I need to make one just in case for times like these, but
alright, I'll probably do mine later. Alright, Storm, have a good night, bud. I like these lights set for these on marks.
Oh, yeah. I know I said the other day that I don't like on marks, but
these ones a little bit better.
I really like these cars.
I do, too. Money well spent.
Yep.
Kim's like, oh, the Ram. Oh, boy, here we go. That's when these F-150's over.
Yep.
Just don't get it stolen.
Yeah, really.
Have anything interesting happened to y'all tonight?
Just a lot of quiet stuff.
Yep, lots of quiet.
I mean, how did my blips get back on?
Oh, we saw 942 take out a light pole.
Yeah, I did too. When he pulled in the gas station, you mean?
Yep.
Yeah, I was like, let me get out of here before he runs into a pump.
Yep.
I was like, you'd have to ask.
I did, and then I was like, wait, oh.
Yeah, at first I was like, who is that? And I saw him knocking on the light pole. I'm like, got it.
I backed up so I get the plate reader on it. I was like, oh god.
And then he sped out.
I did too. I got in the car. I said, yeah, I'm getting the fuck out of here.
Who is Ruby the Cherry?
I have no idea. I was wearing the same damn thing.
Could be one of the Civs. Be a name that they have in the server.
I don't know anybody with that name in the server.
Nope, gotta go. Pull over, sir. One 18 dispatch.
Go ahead.
It'd be on 10-11. It'd be in the parking lot of the Premium Deluxe Motorsports on Adams Apple Boulevard with a red Mustang. RP on it is Bravo, Ocean, Adam, Sam, Tony, Union, Nora, Tony. Good evening, ma'am.
How's it going, officer?
Pretty good. Do you wonder why I pulled you over?
Is it because I kind of drifted around the one corner?
That is exactly correct.
I tried to beat the yellow light, but the back end just kind of went out a little bit, and also kind of force of habit too. This is kind of my drifting car too, so, and I'm getting it out just so it doesn't get some use. I haven't used it in a while, so, but that's the reason why. I apologize for that.
Okay, Stacy Bella.
Yes, that is me.
Alright, let me get around your information. I'll be right back with you, okay?
Ready.
How you doing tonight, ma'am?
Not too bad. Just doing a little bit of driving around. A little fun here and there.
Okay, yeah. Where you heading to?
Jesus.
Anywhere in particular, or are you just
no,
out cruising?
Really. Just
not.
So you still do that, or?
Yeah, definitely. That's
okay.
That's my career.
Okay.
What's the address here, Cam?
All right, so he's running your information. It won't be too much longer, okay?
Okay.
You don't have anything, any weapons or anything like that in the car?
Not today. I do
okay.
Should say that I do have a weapon registered to me, but I don't have it in the vehicle today.
Okay. That'll work.
Cam.
So you said you were visiting here. You got family that lives here, or?
Yeah, but none of the people you're familiar with. friend's family.
Okay.
I don't know what y'all's relationship is, but you might want to give her a call. I think she was okay, though, but...
Well, that's good. I don't think I need to call her, then, if she was all fine.
All right, Stacy, this will be my second... I gave you a citation back in April.
Okay, yeah.
So, unfortunately, I'm going to have to give you a citation for reckless driving, okay?
I understand that, officer. I totally understand that.
Okay, so if you sign here, please, on the ticket, and you can contest it in court or pay for it during the court date, which would be next month, January 6th, at the courthouse, okay?
Okay, sounds good. I'll probably just pay it. I mean, no need to fight it.
Okay. Well, once we back out of here, you can leave. Nice car, by the way. I like it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
And if you could just do us a favor, just keep it slowed down. This is the holiday season. There's a lot more people out and about. So, you know, we know you're a professional driver, but other people aren't, and that may kind of scare them. So just keep it slow, obey the traffic laws, and you'll be okay.
Okay, sounds good, officer. I can do that.
All right, drive safe. You have a good one.
You too.
All right, see ya.
That sounds terrible.
6-7 dispatch.
Yes,
it is. Go ahead.
We got a 10-11 West Elgin Avenue at 9045 on a blue Hummer. Got 5-5 with me. Copy a plate when ready.
Go ahead with the plate, I'll write it down.
Copy, it's pump you up, Paul, Mary, Paul, Union, Paul.
God.
10-4.
118 dispatch, I'll be 10-8 for that traffic stop. Thanks for the backup.
Anytime.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
That sounded like a... I don't know if it was gunshot or...
Well, you are next to ammunition.
Oh, yeah. Well, that explains it. They're probably just testing out the new toys.
User disconnected from your channel.
Is the laptop in your way?
You know, it's all right for now.
I noticed you got the chicken nuggets and fries on there.
Yeah, sorry. It's a nice table.
Yeah.
On a 1011 South Olympic Freeway, 9041 is the closest postal on a black LG. Occupied times one. If I can get an additional officer, he's not really complying.
Why are you team being around? Three, 6, 2, underneath the underpass or above?
Affirm.
Why didn't you be able 386?
Copy. Call updated by dispatch. Call note added by dispatch.
6-7.
Sergeant Jordan
dispatch
with the LSPD.
Oh, pretty good. Hey, the reason for the stop is I observed you on Strawberry Avenue. You ran a red light at a turn signal, and then you ran the red light on Adams Apple Boulevard. Any idea why you're doing that?
Call note added by dispatch.
Hey, 118, can you hear me?
Affirm.
Affirm.
Go ahead.
1011 North Elgin Avenue in the paid parking lot 8170 on a green and black and color sports car, four-door sports car. Got 5-5.
Oh, can you hear me now?
Yeah,
there we go.
10-9, the little,
okay.
The postal.
Alright, so
8170.
Reason for the stop was I observed you on Strawberry Avenue. You ran a red light, and then you ran another red light on Adams Avenue.
George Henry.
If it was the one that I got honked at, the light was still yellow.
Okay. Alright, well, you got your ID, proof of insurance, and registration on you?
Oh, yeah, just give me a moment.
understand her. Let me ask you this. Have you had any other run-ins with law enforcement in the past? Any arrests?
No, not at all. I try to stay away from cops as much as possible.
Okay. Anything illegal in the car? Any guns? Any weapons?
No, sir.
Alrighty, just hang tight. We'll go run your information, alright?
No plate on the vehicle.
Okay.
10-11 eastbound, Vespucci Boulevard outside of the bank, postal 8170.
Copy.
All right, Mr. Alexander, your name is or vehicle is not coming back in our CAD system.
Oh, is that so? I just bought it I'd say maybe 30 minutes ago. Let me check the time real quick. Yeah, it's about 30 minutes ago. I don't know if they didn't sign it over or. Why? Because I know I did buy it.
Channel switched. Okay. Channel switched.
Hey, dog. I know you got that cat.
Yo, y'all better get some healthcare over here or something.
Hey, I'm coming there.
Don't make me y'all twice.
Alrighty, you take it easy, sir. Be careful.
Okay.
So that was Vixie.
Yeah.
And you never, because since nobody trained him, or nobody told him that he was, so he's not in the cat. So.
Yeah, that's what. That's kind of what I figured.
I sent the invite for the CAD.
Okay, yeah, that's why I was. I just. You fucking lying to me? Calm down, sir.
Yeah, okay. Well, I'm coming by Cam keeps going to the driver's seat.
I know, I
saw
that. I kept looking back while I was doing this traffic stuff, and I saw her. I was like, what the fuck?
What am I doing?
You keep going into the driver's seat.
Whoa. Well, here we go. Cam starting shit again. Alright, thank y'all for the,
yep.
I didn't know he couldn't hear me at first. I tried to get him to pull in that alleyway over there, and he wasn't cooperating, so I was like, I don't know what's about to happen.
It's fine.
I had a question. Would that be the city services on Alta Street?
For what?
To go fix my issue with my car and my...
No, he sent you a link in Discord. Just sign up for that CAD.
Yeah, let me know when you get that signed up so I can get you the... You just want to do Civ, correct?
Yeah, it's me.
Yes.
Alright, just let me know when you get that signed up. If you can do, do that real quick, then you can do the characters later or whatever.
Alright, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, just let everybody know that you're not... You just got the RP cat.
Yeah, I've met Sarge before. I can tell from his voice.
Alright, man. Glad you joined us tonight.
Yeah, no problem.
Can I have your autograph, Sarge?
I got that famous voice.
Yeah, you do.
386 dispatch.
Go ahead.
You clear myself in 118 from 1011.
Hey, just let you know I signed out for CAD for a minute so I can get, make sure he has his credentials.
Alright.
Sorry about that, folks. Okay, I'm back.
Okay.
Anything going down?
No. They're doing a traffic stop over at 8170.
Light pole down. Light pole must have been through here.
Okay, so that's all that's going on there?
Yeah.
Okay.
What did he do?
Oh, you know, just
hey,
on
he's you could turn around and face me, Johnny.
Say that again.
You could turn around and face me. So, you know, you're aware, you being a convicted felon, you're not allowed to possess firearms, especially on parole.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Well, just hang out with the sheriff here for a second. I'm gonna talk to your originating officer for a minute, and we'll chat, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right, Brad. I already searched him, so he should be good.
All right.
All right.
So, what did the studies get you?
I got pulled over because my dumbass brother decided to take my bike out for a ride and fucked it up. Apparently, the headlight wasn't working.
Ah, sucks.
Yeah. Just trying to enjoy my bike ride while it's nice outside.
Lucky that snow cleared out here pretty quick, huh?
Yeah, thankfully it got out. Got all over with before I even got out.
What the fuck's the EMS dude doing?
I don't know. He's been following me around for a while now.
Guess you're not that type of biker that would take a gun and shoot in the face, huh?
I mean, your cam off, right?
Yeah, it's off. It's always off.
I mean, if I get released, I mean, I can make that no issue.
Hey, Johnny, what's your parole officer's name?
Shoot, I don't even know.
All right, just hang tight. Let me see if I can call DOC, get a hold of your parole officer, all right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you don't fucking see an active scene? Get the fuck out of here. All right, just hang tight.
God damn it, Cam.
Look at that ass on that girl, though. But you know what I mean? The sheriff, you know what I mean? I mean, if you want something done about that prick, just,
That right now. Troopers got the gap troop. But you know, if you get out,
hey, I'm looking for information, you know, on a parole officer.
Shit happens.
Johnny Ring.
The EMS people all the time, especially that guy.
Yeah, 5/15/87.
Gotcha. Am I right, 505?
Sorry, what's that?
That sometimes shit happens to nosy EMS people.
Oh yeah, no one gives a fuck about them.
Cam.
What's up?
Where's my truck?
Yeah, you're gonna have to respond that.
She done jacked your truck up, man.
Those bozos came around the corner and hit it. And, you know, Santa just made it disappear.
Alright. So you did the same thing I did on the bridge, huh?
Exactly.
Okay.
right, Johnny. Here's the deal. I can't get a hold of your parole officer. Go fucking figure. So,
yeah.
I'm gonna charge you with possession of a weapon. I'm gonna send it over to your parole officer. But I'm gonna count this as a field contact. Okay, so you're gonna walk and get on your bike and get the hell out of here. Okay.
Yes, sir.
But we find you with a weapon again, you're gonna go back to prison. You understand?
Yes, sir.
You gotta knock off that life, man.
Yeah, I know.
Yep. Knock it off. Knock it off.
It's hard out here, man. Sound you muted. Gotta hit on you. Sound you resumed. Gotta, you gotta do stay
microphone
alive.
Muted.
I mean, I get it. Microphone activated. At the same time, you gotta, you know, you got into that gang life, you can get back out of it. All right.
There's only one way out, and that's death.
Yeah, I know. Or if you, you know, kill an ambulance worker or something to get out. Anyway, flip around for me.
Sounds dramatic.
All right.
Especially
so
the nosy
this,
EMS workers.
Count this as your blessing for the day. Like I said, you're still going to get
sound
charged.
Muted.
So you're going to get some information in the mail.
Yes, sir.
But you're, unless this trooper's got
sound
something
resumed.
Else for you, you're free to go as far as I'm concerned.
Nope, I just cleared in the citation. You should be getting it in the mail.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
Alright, have a good day.
You too.
See you, dude.
See you guys.
Look out, there's a pole there.
Yeah.
Next time it's nighttime, ride with your headlights on.
Make sure you put your helmet on.
I got you.
That purple helmet.
Hang on my skin.
Don't knock my helmet. It's a crack saves my head.
As long as it's a SADOT approved helmet, you'll be fine. Bye bye.
You too.
Alright, well.
That was fun.
Well,
yeah.
It was pretty cool.
Yeah.
I think he's gonna go take out that nosy EMS worker.
Well, I've got
he's
his probably. Gun, so he's gonna
oh,
have to find another
damn.
One.
Son of a bitch.
Do you
oh, well.
Fucking see us talking? Did you come around the block?
I think that's a different idea.
Fucking bitch.
Sure, just bump into me.
Fucking lady.
Don't you talk to her like that.
God damn.
6-7, code 4 today.
10-4.
Look at all this fucking...
And look at this. Look at these guys.
Fucking douchebags.
How I had to resolve that, I would have done that in the first place. Oh, guy carjacked
great.
His friend. No,
I know, that's great.
Hey, that Civ is not in the Civ channel. I wasn't expecting him to be on tonight.
Neither was I. I figured did you guys tell me it needs to be trained and stuff, or?
Yeah, I always said that we would be putting him in touch with a trainer. I never, you know, thought that we had to say, like, you know, you can't go live until, you know, that's done, but I guess we need to say that. But he put on his application that he had very little to no experience. So.
Well, he did fine on that traffic stop.
Yeah.
So I wasn't mad or anything.
Yeah. No.
I want to see if he signed up for the CAD. I'll be right back. He's in the cat now.
Okay. 5 high dispatch.
Go ahead.
1011 westbound Adams Apple Boulevard, postal 8171 on a blue and color semi truck. Occupied unknown. Can I get one additional?
118 belt with 505. She doesn't know what that means.
505, I got a plate one ready.
Go ahead with plate.
It's going to be Y-O-M-O-M-M-A. Yo mama.
We got a couple pigs up here, man.
Please 10-9 the plate.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's your mama. Y O M O M M A.
Call updated by dispatch. Call note added by dispatch.
Hey, sir, how's it going?
What do you want?
Okay, 607, please go.
I don't know why I pulled you over.
Yeah, with a check vehicle, 9041, Power Street.
Well, I'm trying to find my pickup location. I don't know what shit is in this town. All
right. You got any license registration proof insurance on you?
Here's my license. I gotta take it around for the proof of insurance. Hang on a second.
All right.
What's that smell? What's that saying?
Six,
I
have seven,
to
nine,
take it for the
seven,
insurance. We got pulled over.
You mind go ahead and tell me your name?
Thomas. Thomas Covington.
Thomas Covington?
Yeah!
Alright, sit tight.
What we doing up here? I'll wait on these bitches to figure out what the fuck's going on. Hurry up! Come up here, can't drive, man! Look at them swerving all over the road.
What were they doing?
Ran multiple red lights and reckless driving.
Awesome. Say something.
Oh, shut your ass up, man. Go back to the fire and be your pig ass self. We were talking to you.
Don't you come down here and make me.
What?
Come down here and make me shut up.
Don't you talk to a woman like that. Yeah, especially your mama. Don't talk to your mama like that.
It's not my mama.
That's your mama, man.
You're... Oh, God.
fucking pig.
You're a fucking pig.
You all these pigs, man.
Jesus Christ. Crackhead and the crack whore, goddamn.
Alright, Mr. Covington.
What do you want?
Two citations here for you. One for reckless driving, one for running red lights.
Can you 10-9?
I need officers to the area 8063.
What is the street?
It's gonna be Vespucci Boulevard. Preferably send a supervisor.
Dispatch to 118.
Good.
Officers are requested, supervisor is requested at 8063 Vespucci. Traffic accident with Medic 1.
60736 that way. I will too.
67 copy.
Hey, firm, what was that street?
8063 Vespucci.
And 4.
Wanted to be out scene.
Oh, what has happened?
Same traffic.
God.
Oh,
fucking kidding me?
Jesus. I'll go around.
Okay.
Get that 942 out of here. 3 is next.
What's going on? 23 on this MBA.
You see how many cars he took out? When he came through one intersection?
942 to this? Jesus.
Yeah, he flipped the ambulance
upside
down. Are you all right? Yeah, more pissed off than anything.
Okay.
Okay.
Let me turn it on. Do you want me to pull up across the street?
No, yeah, pull in on the side there.
Okay.
Call updated by dispatch.
What's your, you got your ID on you?
Hey, Buckeye.
God damn it.
This is all caused by 942.
Yep.
You want me to come back to this?
942. There you go.
Call note added by dispatch.
942, go ahead.
Can you respond to our location, please?
Happened so fast and everyone got hit.
Let's step up on the curb, buddy.
Okay.
First off, are you alright? You need medical?
No, I think I'm completely fine. I was behind the ambulance and the red car.
Okay, what's your name?
Alexander.
Alexander what?
Bush. I mean, Alexander. Not Bush. Kala, my bad.
Colin. Okay. Alright.
Hold on, he's in the trooper hat.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, so, just real quick, give me explain to me what happened.
Okay, so, me and the red car just pulled up to the light behind the ambulance, and another police cruiser just went through all of us.
Okay, was it that one that's over there, the SUV?
He kept, to my knowledge, he kept going. I think he left the scene, just ran away.
No, I mean, was it that SUV that came back?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Okie dokie.
Let me see what I can do here.
The guy with the black shirt, black suit? No, I'm gonna do that now.
You call your supervisor, I guess.
Brad, I'll take primary on that, on all of this. Right, so just have Deadpool just have fucking stand next to his car or something. I'll come talk to him last.
Alright.
Yeah.
But yeah, we'll take that report and it'll be turned over to the city, of course.
That ambulance right there nailed me. Did this to my car. And then slammed me all the way over here.
942 okay. Per 607 to stand by your unit, please.
Hey, what's your name, buddy?
Richard Benzinger.
Richard Benzinger, okay. Hey, Deadpool, you just stand by your unit for a second for me.
Yeah.
I'm going to 1020 the accent and the
Jesus.
Yeah.
I don't know what to do. I mean,
we'll let the I know what we're gonna do. We're gonna let the highway figure out what to do, cause
well, with Deadpool though.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
What causes that?
His shit poor internet causes major desync and lag.
Ooh, that's bad.
Freaking Vixie said you just came through plowing all through all of them.
I heard part of that.
Okay, so made an unsafe lane change turning eastbound.
Oh god.
Wait a minute. I just realized what you said.
Okay.
He caused this? Is that what you're saying?
He caused this whole thing.
Oh, you finally understand.
Because of his piss poor internet.
No, I thought it was either one of these two cars.
Vixie said they were sitting behind him, behind the ambulance, and the white SUV just came barreling through everything.
Okay. Okay, I get it now. I'm a little slow, but I caught on.
Okay.
I gotta figure out how to... We gotta figure out how to fix this fucking chat shit.
It works fine for me. I press L and it goes away, or when active or hidden still.
Yeah, no, I'm talking about the slash shit being stuck up there.
I have a issue with the slash C, so.
Yeah, I think it's only when you do slash me stuff.
Just don't do slash me stuff.
Yeah, I know.
This is a clusterfuck.
Yeah.
Sure is there, bud.
So,
sure is, old bud.
Alright, so from what I gathered, the ambulance, then the red car, then the black car, we're all facing westbound here. 942 is traveling southbound at a high rate of speed with no emergency lights on. Makes a unsafe lane change eastbound coming this way, striking the ambulance. at the light, knocking it all the way back over here, leaving these guys to get hit as well from the back of the ambulance.
Have you talked to 942 yet?
No, I'm gonna go talk to him. I'm probably gonna fucking arrest him.
Okay. I mean, honestly, if that's what you want to do, I'll back that decision.
I'm getting to the point where I'm like, Jesus fucking Christ. And Joey pointed out a good one. He said he thinks he has something out for ambulances.
He might.
Uh-oh.
I mean, Joey's still got scars from the last time.
This week.
Yeah, but I'm sure you're having flashbacks.
You have no idea.
Sorry.
We could probably open up these lanes of traffic if you guys want.
Yeah, so we can do that.
Freak
sure.
The fuck out. No, I'm going to go talk to Deadpool.
Okay. All right. Damn it, I gotta throw my fucking cigarette down. I just started.
Damn it. Okay, I guess I'm pulling up. Oh, I love this truck. Reminds me of mine.
Oh?
Yep.
At least it's not a Ford.
Mom and Dad raised no shithead.
Yo, why you keep calling me, man? Not like this guy.
I talked to both of y'all.
Yep.
I'm just trying to get away from so Deadpool or that officer over there doesn't hear.
Okay.
He flew out of nowhere. I'm not gonna lie.
Okay, damn. So y'all were just sitting here, huh? And then he
we were sitting at the red
came
line.
Across.
Yeah, I was about to get ready to do an RP, and out of nowhere, I just get flung into this barrier right here.
Were you streaming it?
No, I had to stop streaming because I was losing frames.
Titus, were you streaming?
No, I fucking wish I was.
Damn it.
Yeah, the one time I wish I was actually streaming.
Who's that?
That's a
person.
That's Vixie.
Vixie.
That came in here without being trained at all and that signed up for the RP kid.
I'll be back.
She is now?
Oh. Alrighty then.
Buckeye said that she was ready for RP or something like that.
Yeah, but you still, everybody needs to go through some type of training with all those key bindings and everything like that.
Okay.
Everybody.
Yeah.
We'll have to have a discussion about Deadpool.
You already got my 2 cents.
I thought he was supposed to be on
Destiny. He was supposed to be on Destiny since 2 weeks ago.
This is the second week in a row that he's fucked up somebody's scene.
Yeah. My poor ambulance. I just fixed those lights too today.
Poor ambulance. This car cost over $100,000.
118, you want to come over here?
On the way.
Not that my opinion really.
Alright, let me have internal affairs look into it, alright?
Alright, let me get the stuff out of my vehicle then.
Alright.
No, just leave it all in there for right now. We'll let you get it all out when we get it back to the station.
Yeah. Him being the sheriff, you being a sheriff's deputy, he's your boss, so he's gonna walk you through the process. Obviously, the state is taking over the investigation, but state internal investigations will be contacting you about what happened, alright?
Okay.
Alrighty. So just listen to the sheriff here. I mean, he's your boss. He's the sheriff. He'll let you know what to do from here, okay?
Are we done role-playing this as an accident now?
Yeah, we're going to role-play it as a collision.
Yes, it was an accident.
Yeah, it was.
Yes, I know. But I just want to point out that when I turn left,
six,
it might have been decent.
Can I get,
we'll have to have a discussion that later outside of game.
Copy, this is County. It may take a while, but I'll send the nurse as possible.
Copy, and if you could advise them, two of the four are going to be one state, one county vehicle.
10-4.
To the car place that's like right down the road. I think it's like premium deluxe motors. Yeah. Right, thank you.
Three to 6607.
Good.
Hey, this guy wants his car towed to the premium deluxe motorsports.
Copy. We'll advise county tow when they get on scene.
Hey, bro.
So I'll probably just walk over there, honestly.
Hey, we could let this individual go?
Yeah, I got a statement, so we're good.
Hey, firm, I'm gonna cut him loose.
Copy.
Shit happens. The one that was talking to me? No, he did not.
What was your, from your point of view, what happened?
Role player, actually, what happened?
What you saw on your screen?
Okay, so I made my left. Okay, there was no EMS or ambulance there. There was nothing because I've been practicing my driving. So I was trying really hard to drive like normally instead of, you know, how I usually do through lights and shit.
Yeah, I did see that. You did get better with that. Thank you.
Yeah. But honestly, I didn't hit Titus nothing. Like, there's no damage on my car.
Okay, can you tell me the case number again, if you don't mind?
Like, it could have been desync, but...
Yeah, that's all I
needed.
Like, I don't even know what happened. All I know is Titus called it in,
yeah.
I whipped around, so, and then
well,
when he said, you know, I did that, I was like, there's no way in hell, because there was no ambulance, there's no damage on my vehicle. The only damage on my vehicle is on the right side, and that's because some AI hit me. That's literally what happened.
Alright.
Like, I really have been trying to drive as realistic as possible.
Well, the driving's not the issue. It's the desync and the lag that's causing all this.
Okay, but to be honest though, I've only usually when I do this, when I join the server, I go through the map more pretty much all the time. I've only had that happen to me twice, and I've only desynced twice.
If you want to just give him a ride to the station, then I'll type up the report a little later and we'll go over it.
Or,
and then I'm going to take wherever the fuck he went. That guy, he's a state employee, so I got to take him to the hospital because that's a state vehicle.
Yep.
So,
all right.
I'm going to take this guy to the hospital.
Okay. Don't worry about that. We'll get this figured out to get you the help with everything.
Yeah, if you want to DM me tomorrow.
Should be en route to the
yeah, hopefully I can get speed up. No, come over here. I'm over here, Deadpool.
Okay.
All right, I'm gonna clear it.
Come on, Deadpool. Well, 18 dispatch being route to Mission Ram for report. Go ahead.
Can you just give him a quick portable breath test when you get to the station for me? Let me know the results.
Copied.
User disconnected from your channel.
All right, so breath test.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it here.
Dispatching route to Mission Road Station.
Copy 6-7.
Six oh seven 0.00.
Copy, thank you.
shit about it. Fuck it.
I could jump further. Hey, Brad.
Yes, sir.
I know this is gonna sound stupid, but I still feel really weird going on patrol alone. You think I could get another ride along?
That's fine. We'll work something out this week with the ride along or something.
Yeah.
Six or seven, we can use the captain's office.
User disconnected from your channel.
I have pretty much everything I need.
Okay.
As far as a report, but if you want to talk to me, I'll hang up.
Nah, I'm good. I just thought you wanted to do something more with it.
I'm off, bitches. See y'all later.
Alright.
I'm going home.
Got everything I need for a report, so.
Alright.
Poor Titus, this is twice.
See you later, bud. See you later, guys. Thanks for